Can you hear me now? Let's wait for All right. So today we are starting a new game. We are doing Control. And it's gonna be so much fun. It's hot in here, but oh no. All right. Should we get started? I hope that isn't too loud. Ooh, we already have two people in here. Cool. Let's make it three by adding my boyfriend, who's not even home. New game, yes. That's what we're doing. Brightness. Adjust the brightness until the left icon is not visible, the middle icon is barely visible. Oh. And the right icon is clearly visible. I didn't even know there was a left icon, so. We're gonna do speakers, text language, English, audio language. English, and we'll put subtitles on. Start new game. Y'all can't even see that. I still have yet to name my unicorn. I need help.
This is gonna be weirder than usual. Can't be helped. You called me. So here I am. I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing. It's like we live in a room, and there's a poster on the wall. We stare at it and we think that's the whole world. The room and the poster. The picture's something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie. What is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different. For each of us, it can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed. But it's all a lie, something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us. We're lying to ourselves. The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger. There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello? Anyone here?
Move. Adjust camera. Alright, kind of basic. That's good. Can I sit down? Square. Oh, I gotta hold it. Okay. She moves really fast. While running. Oh, let's go to the bathroom. The doors swing both ways.
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were hiding in plain sight.
I'm sorry, you guys. The phone is ringing. Oh, that's the zipper. It's so soft. I slept like a baby with this thing yesterday. Okay, what did you follow? Is the question? Wow. Oh my god. People. I am in a follow for follow group. And these people. Someone followed me. I literally followed them back a second later and they unfollowed me. Like. Really? Really? How do I. Shoot, I gotta do it all. That's such a jerk move, for real. Now I gotta go find out who it was. Shit, I can't remember. Oh, that's gonna take too long. I'll do it later. Alright. That's so mean though. Like, you're in a follow for follow group for a reason. Open collectibles. Layout mission collectibles. I have two of these. Reminder, certain objects are not allowed inside the bureau. Recent incidents have an issue. Reminder on materials. Unauthorized weapon, pager, laptop, smartwatch, a smartphone, smart gaming device. Anything smart. Number two pencil. You're not allowed a number two pencil. Okay. I don't make the rules. Any objects considered iconic representations of an say that. Rubber ducks, ketchup bottles. Okay, interesting. All materials under Bureau of Investigation is to be brought in through the private entrance. If you see any lobby personnel in breach of these policies, please notify your supervisor immediately. A shark in his blank, although secure blank, permission to blank, following basic protocol blank, shoot to kill. Good luck. Thank you. And zoom. Interesting. I'm not sure I even have a gun yet. Yeah. I can stand on anything, apparently. It's so easy to just walk over anything. Like, damn. Is there anything back here? I don't think so. I am a very thorough person. Now we have another one. Hello, as you all should know by now, the R4 reports are due by the end of the week. We're still waiting on them from a number of people. If you need an extension, please request an R4E from your supervisor. If you think you're exempt from filing an R4, then you'll need to get written permission from the department chief saying so. Remember, R4s are mandatory under Section 75.2 of the Employment Manual. If your R4 requires interdepartmental claims, then please contact the appropriate department head, blah blah blah, as needed. They'll be busy on Thursdays in their annual policy review, so please schedule accordingly. Best, your admin team. Fun times. I hear people, and it's kind of scary.
Hello? Hey, excuse me.
There you are, we're here about the job. Janitor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm Arthur, the janitor, by the way. You work for me. You can say I sent you. If they don't hire you, they're relevant. There'll be work for the axes. Take them behind the sound.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ati the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Better than somebody with no face at all. Think about it. No face.
But that said, I know what you're thinking. If there's an axe murderer around, that's him.
If there's an axe murderer around, that's him. Wait, I just went in a circle? No, I didn't. I am in a different part of the building, aren't I? Lovely, doors just open for me. Isn't that just grand? What? Internal lockdown in effect. Am I an intruder? Beep beep. Oh, missions. Welcome to the oldest house on track. Just arrives at the oldest house, the headquarters of the Federal Bureau of Control, to look for answers to the mysteries of her childhood. Track. Do do do. How to handle unscheduled visitors entering the lobby. Start with the following. Welcome to the Federal Bureau of Control, established in 1964 as part of an effort to strengthen government relations. We are proud to serve the United States and her people as we strive for transparency and excellence in all aspects of our esteemed national infrastructure. If you do not leave, or if they do not leave, then ask them these questions. Are you here to see someone? Are you from New York City or just visiting? How do you find this place? If their answer is sufficiently harmless, explain that this is a secure federal office and that they'll need to leave. If their answers seem blank, escort them to a private room. There, perform a psychological assessment. If their responses are within the acceptable range of deviance to the provided scoring sheet, then blank immediately. Do they just kill people? There's no such thing as too suspicious. Interesting, okay. I don't know about you, but I am speeding that up a little. Oh, much better. Okay. Do I need to leave? Do I need to go back upstairs? Please wait here. I don't know. Nothing over here. I don't think there's anything else in here. Let's go back upstairs. Let's go talk to the axe murderer. Running. Elevator. Nothing. Ooh, button.
The cell. And the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help?
Will I help pull down the poster? Absolutely. Oh, it's loading? Okay. Sorry, trying to find out who this person is so I can unfollow them. I am very much on mutual agreement. You unfollow me, I'm gonna unfollow your friend. You. Yeah. So rude. Access denied. Whatever. I am live. In a new day I would be.
Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him.
Interesting. Okay. Access denied. Let's find a key card. Can I get a snack? Oh my god, those look so plain. Open. What is that alarm? Is that an alarm? Oh my god! What was that? That was so weird! What was this one? Oh, internal lockdown in effect. Oh, this goes. Reminder, redrafting any public-facing material while pinning any notification of death related to the Willow. Please adhere to the following guidelines. In the services, his or her county, regret, proud, slash pride, will be remembered. Word phrases to avoid, Alaska, scissors, blood slash bleed, loss, apologies, sorry. Interesting. Official. I am not to be disturbed. Cancel all my appointments for the day for the rest of the week. Oh my god. I can't trust them, Barbara. Not a single one. Love Trench. Can't trust them. You can't trust them, Barbara. Open! That was interesting.
Shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really?
Why? Why are we picking up the murder weapon?
Results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one, ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner, and you, you're it.
Choose to be the chosen one. The hell is that thing? Oh, interesting. Is it coming to me? Okay, yeah. That was so creepy looking.
The same gun. Okay. Now I have a gun.
So creepy. Sweet. I have unlimited ammo, and I'm probably gonna die. Ah! Shooting him in the head doesn't do much. you have a gun too? Yeah!
Hear that? It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here.
Happy to be at a murder scene?
Is it safe to go?
Interesting. Yeah, let's not get our fingerprints all over anything else. There's a map. Why are there question marks everywhere? Ooh, is there a wall back there? There we go. That is a wall. So, what the fuck?
What is that? You can't let this happen. 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 You can't let this happen.
Where'd their bodies go? They just like disappear? Weapon! Mission. Proceed further into the bureau. Okay. Ooh. His entity. His group security guard. What? Confidential. Personnel. His was quick to take advantage of this fact. His guards used the standard issue buildup. So much is expected from the director, the responsibility, the privilege. Oops. Service weapon. No unique procedures required. Description. The object's form is variable. I'm sorry, I'm bad at reading. I'm bound the object. Blank. This object must only be found by individuals seeking the role of blank. The object will determine whether blank. If rejected, the applicant is terminated. This process is dictated by blank. Though their criteria is unknown, the object was discovered inside the old house in the room that was now used as the director's office. It's not his office anymore, he's dead. The popular hypothesis, blank, may form throughout history. Blank, if object is powered in the force space actives. Alright. What's this thing? Objective power.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. A side note, remember to cover their connection to the astral plane as well. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner, and you, you're it. Lose, and you're, well, fine. Thank you. I'm Dr. Darling, head of research, Federal Bureau of
Control. The animation in this game is so good. That was interesting. Blah, 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 blah.
The hotline. Secure line of communication. Guide us. Reach the hotline.
The hotline, says the dead man. Okay.
Where are they? Oh, they're over there. Drop health elements when they're. Yeah. Shelter? I'm sorry, guys. I wish I could help you, but I don't know what's going on with you. Oh, they're closed. Whoops. Oh, no, there's. These poor people. Hackles. No. Where am I? I'm trying to look at something, but I guess I can't. Is that where I want to go? Yeah.
hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place.
Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy.
That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over. Cleanse the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it. I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh, shit. You're the new director. Hold on. We're coming out.
The new director? Did I miss something?
Director Faden. Call me Jesse. Okay, Jesse. I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this hiss, that works. Somehow the hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone not protected by an HRA. And, extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry.
He's dead.
I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
Trench is dead. Shot. Ah. I found his body. And the gun. Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon. Also, and this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the hiss out. The whole room shifted around. You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in.
I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. I can't even... look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the Hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already. She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. But I can't trust her yet. Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together. Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the Hiss out.
Push the Hiss out. Okay. Let's try. Did it work?
The Hiss has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Did I just kill someone?
Jesse, over here. We need to make a plan, Jesse.
Outfits. Oh, I only have one.
I can't cleanse them. I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us. A few of us. And Director Trench would know.
Trench. The ghost, or whatever he is. He mentioned something called the hotline. Said I should find it.
It's another object of power, like the gun, an old Bakelite telephone. A direct line of communication between the Director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the Hiss.
Where is the hotline?
It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you.
Okay, that's my next stop.
That's Tomasi's department. He's the head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
They call me the Director. That's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader. Why am I here? I think you already know.
everyone.
Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it open by now. Follow the signs to the mailroom. You can get to the hotline containment chamber through there. Good luck, Jesse. See you back here once you have the hotline.
Gotta get the hotline. I got a weapon mod. Boom. What are these? Undefined reading. Hidden trend. House memory. I can't click on them or anything. Mission! Emily instructs Jesse to find the hotline, an object of power in the form of an old telephone. Oh, okay. To understand the message from the dead director trying to communicate with her. They hope he can provide insight into the Hiss invasion. Collectibles. Oh my gosh. The only person you should fail is yourself. Lovely. Urban legends are believed to affect the creation of altered materials, but can also... Marshall, we check out the subject. Wasn't anything. Just like the house fire before this. Fire before that. My team is getting pretty sick of duds. We need to find a better way to sort fake from real. Alright.
Thanks, Emily.
Let's go find this phone.
There it is again, our welcome message.
Overpowering here.
Alright,
you don't want me anywhere near it. Move on that.
Shh. buddy. Faces look weird. Just a sparkly floor, that's all it is. Oh my god! Hi buddy. I need help naming my unicorn. Got any ideas? Comment. Let's pick a name. It could be a boy or girl. It does have a flower. It's very soft. Came out of nowhere. Where I am, that's where I could go. I guess I need to go here, right? No. Go back to the cafeteria. Looks like the cafeteria is closer. Yeah. I know how to toggle my map. All right. Damn. What? Ooh, I got another mod. Who is this? Accuracy plus 5%. Closer. Yeah. No, maybe not. I don't know. My foot was just hurting. Oh. Oh, there's a collectible. That's not what I went there for. Mission. Communications department. No, turn around. Wrong way. I'm trying so hard to find my way around here. Right? Yes. His body's gone. It seems like a door there or something. I can't get there. Open! Destroy his room. Damn. How do I can't get through there from the cafeteria. Ugh! Goodness. I'm lost. I'm so lost. I need to get the communications department, which is right there. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where I'm going. If anyone's ever played this game before, it'd be a lot of help. Mm. Happy little unicorn. Boo. Okay. So. Yes.
Communications.
Oh my god, it was right here the whole time? I was wandering around for nothing. What? Ah! Oh my god. Holy shit.
Object of power. Looks like the hiss have latched onto it. We need to cleanse it.
Oh my god. Reach the object of power to cleanse it? Oh my god. R3 to take cover behind low objects. And then help! Stairs. Yes. Lovely. Perfect. Still trying to hit me. I'm gonna cleanse you. Cleanse. Oh, what is that? That does not look like a phone. Is a floppy disk.
It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids and bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
You're no one's director. Hold R1 to grab highlighted objects. Release. To launch! Woo! That's pretty cool. Wow. Let's not fall off of these things. No ammo. Now that we know how to take cover, though, it's not too bad. Totally saw me miss loose.
You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss.
Really? Really?
Trump! I just died for the first time. Damn. All right. Got a few followers so far. Murder Me and O'Kenny. Earlier we had GR Commando. Alright, where did I go? I went over here. Locations. Ah! Oh my god. Those guys are, like, strong. Do I need to be in here anymore? I guess not.
Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. There's a key nearby. This must open the door.
About time I get a clearance key. I've been trying to open doors for a while now. Cleanse! Or claim control point. Interesting. Should I go up? He's hiding from me, little bitch. Help. goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't know, man. There, one just spawned like right next to me. And he just killed me easily. Should I name him Duncan? Kinda looks like a Duncan. I kinda want coffee right now too. Alrighty, we're... Yeah?
Yes.
Jimeru. Wait, no, that's where I came from. I am all sorts of turned around. Not like he's crawling, like what the hell?
They can fly now. Great.
Yep, they can fly now. Lovely. Just air. Hit you, baby. I'm gonna start throwing things at him. Hydrate. This is terrible. Give me a second. I'm gonna change something real quick. Alright. I don't know. Okay. My camera was hiding my life the whole time. Am I going backwards again? I always get turned around when I respawn. Ooh. sound is not much better.
You're listening to
so lost now. It's always these doors, and I can never do it. I keep dying.
They can fly now. Great.
Yep. He dodges whenever I throw stuff at him. Shooting him barely does anything. And he always spawns those little guys. We've been going for... I don't know. It doesn't tell me. This is... not working out. Hit him. That's a good thing. yes! Ugh, we finally made it somewhere.
I have a feeling he'll be back.
Can you just fly away?
Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
A weird mailroom. I've never seen a mailroom like this. Alright, ladder, stairs, something. Assuming what I need is where he came from.
Alright, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities.
Alberto Tomasi, head of comms. The hiss got him.
Most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but you can't blame that on some.
I don't know what that's about.
The hotline can't be far now.
Oh, damn. That wasn't what I went there for. I mean, I found it. Am I supposed to click it and then walk in there? Oh man. Oh, please tell me I don't have to fight that guy again.
found it. Now what do I do? I still don't understand. Fucking click the thing several times.
I've stayed a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
$2.22, lovely. There's a casino. Thank you.
door's closed now.
Key has a black pyramid on it.
Does a new door open every time I ding the bell? So there was a black pyramid on it. Since no one's here, except for myself, right? Okay. Almost fell off there, I think.
It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily. People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
That's crazy.
Jesse, did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss?
I got the hotline. I could make out what Trench is saying.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau of Secrets. Your boss. Darling. Tomasi, but he's gone. He has gone. Salvador?
He's the head of security.
And Marshall?
Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough. Ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown.
Maybe I can find a way. Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well. And all that and the hiss can't seem to affect you.
I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If you agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you.
but I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help.
Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
I think we're gonna call it for today. Thanks to everyone who popped in. I mean, I wish y'all would have talked, but sadness. Unicorn still has no name. He might just be named No Name. Because no one wants to name him. He's got mohawk. That was fun. It was interesting. I've never played this game. I'm not sure if I've... I don't think I've seen a playthrough of it, but I've seen a game kind of like it. Might have been the same game, but I'm not sure. I don't think I saw it from the beginning. Yeah. So, we'll continue tomorrow. Same time. I'm gonna try and keep to the schedule. I think instead of doing this game 3 days in a row, I'm gonna do this game 2 days in a row. So, Tuesday, Wednesday, and then Hollow Knight will be on Thursday. And then Friday, Saturday, and Sunday is... never know. Just have to keep an eye out. But definitely going to continue doing this game at noon. Tuesday and Wednesday at least. Hollow Knight Thursday. And yeah. We'll have some fun. Hopefully I can finish this game. The first boss was difficult. Hopefully I get better at this game. I've gotten better at the shooting already, so let's have some fun next time. Bye.